Chettinad cuisine is one particular cuisine that we definitely relish and enjoy. And if it's non-vegetarian Chettinad, it's all the more delectable. Today, I'm going to show you a very special Chettinad chicken curry. So why wait? Let's get started and check out the recipe. I have 1 kilo chicken here. I'm going to marinate this with a few ingredients, starting with the juice of one lemon, half cup fresh curd, 1 teaspoon salt, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 tablespoon chili powder, 1 tablespoon ginger garlic paste. Once you've added all the ingredients, mix everything together. Make sure all the chicken pieces are coated in the marinade. Let the chicken marinate for about 30 minutes. Next, I'm going to dry roast a few ingredients for the masala, starting with all the whole spices: cinnamon, cardamom, cloves, star anise, 1 1/2 teaspoons of peppercorns, 1 1/2 tablespoons of coriander seeds, 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 1/2 teaspoon fennel, 1 teaspoon poppy seeds, and about 6 red chilies. Dry roast it for a few minutes, about 2 to 3 minutes, till you get a nice aroma and the ingredients start turning a light brown in color. The ingredients are roasted. Turn off the stove and cool the ingredients. First, grind the roasted masala ingredients. Then add 1/2 cup of freshly grated coconut. Add a little water and grind it to a nice fine paste. Take a wide saucepan. To this, add about 1 1/2 tablespoons of gingelly oil. Once the oil is hot, I'm going to add 1 cup of sliced shallots or pearl onions. Next, add 1 sliced green chili. Saute the onions till they are a nice golden brown color. I've added about 20 pearl onions or shallots. Now I'm going to add 1 large tomato finely chopped. To this, I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of rock salt. Now add the marinated chicken. Let the chicken cook for about 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, add the ground masala paste. To this, add 1 cup of water. I'm using a 250 ml cup. Check for seasoning and add a little salt if required. Add a few curry leaves. Close and cook the chicken for about 20 minutes on medium flame. The chicken curry is done. Turn off the stove. Serve it with some hot steaming rice. So why is Chettinad cuisine or Chettinad dishes so special? Well, it's because of the combination of spices that's used in its curries. Now, I've made this chicken curry and I absolutely loved it. And it's out there for you to try it. So hope you guys try it and enjoy it. You can get a copy of our first edition of the Home Cooking book on Amazon and 21 Frames.